Let's use the three-point rectangle to make a door head. Here I have a simple floor plan, and I'm going to model it. I'll type 10 feet. Now I have walls 10 feet tall. I would like to place a door head at 7 feet, so I'm going to take the tape measure and put a guideline there. Now I'll use the three-point rectangle to draw the head. I'm using it because I can make three clicks with it. 1, 2, 3. And then I can do this. And there you have it.